Hi everyone, I just want to add on what all these wonderful judges have already said. That first thing, that all the participants, a huge shout out to all of you. It takes a lot of courage, grit, determination to come here and perform. I know I've been performing on stage. It takes a lot of courage and you need to come out from your comfort zone, which is such amazing thing. So parents, keep doing that. Keep encouraging your adorable kids because you are doing wonderful job. And thank you, Mr. Manohar. Last year I was MC at StarKalakaar, but this year I came as a judge. And I think you know I am all about Bollywood, so I was looking for all the masala and all the latkas and tumkas, and which I was able to see. Thank you, and kudos to all the parents.
Thank you, StarKalakaar team, for the wonderful efforts to bring up the young talent. Only one wish. As a classical dance teacher, I would like to see more classical dance performances, more participants next year. Though this is a competition, I could see wonderful collaborative effort. That is what is needed. Thank you very much and thank you for the time.
First of all, thank you to everyone who all participated. I mean, it's awesome. And for the organizers, it's an awesome thing. Especially, yes, I see Bollywood, folk, everything is so awesome. I want to see our culture too, which is deep in. Absolutely. I know everybody appreciate classical. Absolutely. You learn classical a little bit and then get into Bollywood. I'm sure they will rock it. What do you say?
Absolutely.
Yes. I know pretty much sure all your Bollywood stars over here, they have been with the classicals. So,
Kathak.
See? Kathak. See, Bharatanatyam. So, you want to make sure your kids get into something really awesome? Please, go ahead. Just the basics of classical would bring them a lot of change.
Absolutely.
Right? Yeah. Thank you so much.
All right. First of all, a big round of applause for all the participants out here. All the participants. It takes a big deal to come up on stage. I really want to thank one person from the bottom of my heart. That is Mr. Manohar. We know that because behind the scenes, Mr. Manohar and his team, they go through crazy times to put up this event, to bring this stage for our lovely students, not only in Dallas, but in different cities. It takes a big deal. So I really want to say thank you for doing this for the talents. Thank you.
Big round of applause, guys.
Actually, first of all, congratulations to everybody who participated, because it takes guts and courage to come here and perform. We were just sitting there and watching, but we've been here on stage and have danced in the past, and we still do it. Age is just the number, so I still keep dancing. So just few tips as we were going through each performances, we did give that, and we'll repeat it again on behalf of my co-judges, that when it's group dances, all coordination is a must. Even from costume to the steps and the technique and whatever you use, the songs and the beats. When it is solo performance, you are the sole performer here. You have to attract the audience right from here all by yourself. So that's another ball game. Keep your smile up. Keep singing the song, because we gave tips on that too. That some dances, you sang through the medley, and some you were just so dull. Maybe you didn't like it. And the other one that I would give to the organizers would be that let's not repeat the song. That builds a tempo. So maybe you get the list of the songs beforehand, and if the first person's already sent through the deadline, that means the second group or the solo do not get to choose it. That would be awesome to see variations of performance, because Bollywood's journey is certain decades by now. So, and good luck to everybody, and everybody congratulations, because only one winner, but still, life is too short to just cry over this trophy, right? So keep cheering.